It was in 19th century that Liverpool became one of the world's richest cities. It had the largest and most advanced port in the world. This made it the first city to have trade connections with all corners of the globe. During the first part of the 20th century, Liverpool continued to expand, pulling in immigrants from Europe. This period marked the pinnacle of Liverpool's economic success, when it regarded itself as the second city of the British Empire.
Thank you.
The main claim to fame is that Liverpool is the hometown of the rock group, the Beatles. However, the city has many other attractions, including its waterfront with ferry trips, its iconic architecture, the Liverpool Cathedral, the city's museum, and the famous Royal Albert Dock.
I was born in Liverpool, down by the Dove. My religion was dodgy, occupation hard knocks. At stealing from lorry, I was a dev. And under old overcoat, each night we slept. In my Liverpool home, we speak with an accent exceedingly rare. Meet under a statue exceedingly fair. And if you want a cathedral, we've got one to spare. In my Liverpool home.